have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
By magic, imbue your weapon with the power of the elements.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easy. A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Oh, what does this say?
Let's have a look, then.
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft things.
Well done, Master. This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
assailants, Master.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
No one can defend themselves with grapple like this.
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magic. Point right there. Not bad.
Battle continues.
He did. I grant you fire's blade. Use it well.
That battle took more out of me than I would have liked.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
did my best to match your skill, Master.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Another battle, with nary a moment to breathe. We must try to find a moment to gather our strength.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look.
As a matter of fact, one master I served was quite the carefree soul, shunning armor in all its forms.
Fascinating.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Thank you.
grant you roaring flame.
There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use.
Another encounter? I feel like we are already hard pressed from our previous engagement.
You? What are you doing here?
I had not thought aid would come.
Hold fast, soldiers! All is not lost yet!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the enemy.
What must needs be done.
You? What are you doing here?
I have not thought.
What's this? Where's the fiend gone? Has it fled? I can hardly believe it. I fought at Dulahan and she'll live to tell the tale. But, fie! I've just remembered. See, I hadn't thought I'd return alive, but I didn't want to worry my wife when I departed. So I took a letter with me just in case, and when the tide of battle threatened to overwhelm us, I sent a runner to bear it to my wife, mere moments before your arrival. It would be an awkward thing for her to read my final farewell, only for me to arrive on the morrow, fit as a fiddle. Though I dare say she'd forgive me. It will be a blessing enough to see her again. I can ask for no more than that. Right, I'd best be off, if I'm to make it home before that letter arrives. Oh, and if I've not said it yet, thank you, sir. I'm well and truly in your debt.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy. I'll go and open the chest.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I only hope we don't encounter any foes.
Many thanks.
I trust all's well, sir.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Ah, excellent find.
Another encounter? I ill like this. We are already halfway to our first engagement.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Efficiency at its best.
Once more.
A
surprise. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
No one can defend themselves when grappled like this.
Imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Paths to victory are very clear. That strategy is the end of a curse.
Truly?
Really now? What are you doing?
You ought not to be so careless.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
I expect this would fetch a fair sum at market.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover if we continue on our journey. Would that such tranquility could last.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. Where ought we to go now? I trust we've all inspected our equipment.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
A new day, a new perspective. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to sub- I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
There's enough to make camp only when the need arises.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold for you in a trice.
I dare say, I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of at least.
Let us work together to honor the Arisen's trust. A flawless execution. Shall we inform Lady Margaret of our success? Follow me, Master, if you would. I'll bring you to the one you seek.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
Pray, do not impede me, sir. I'm on duty.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Perhaps 'tis time we returned to our base of operations and deposited some of our finds. Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
A short jaunt can quickly become a journey, till before you know it, you're bruised up and all out of curatives.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Is this place bereft of beasts and brigands both?
I'll take the peace and quiet over a horde of enemies any day.
I fear we're going in circles.
We're lost, plain and simple. We ought to retrace our steps. Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies.
Each to their own.
Venomheart, avoid their venom at all costs.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Let my magic scorch you in a mental boon. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Ah, yes. I know where we need to go.
Very well. I'll guide you there directly.
Shall we make our way there and see what's to be seen? Well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I grant you roaring flame. Master,
My heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
This might be worth a read.
Shall we take a closer look?
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Master!
This hole will recoil from flame.
She fires blaze. Use it well.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?